guys, and welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be the finale for the Columbia is Magical Realism Project Pan that was a Pantastic Ladies collab. As always, the creator of this project and the Pantastic Ladies will be linked down below. I only finished one item in this particular project and I got some good progress on some other things and I got some not so good progress on other things. So the first item was for the yellow color in the Colombian flag and that was supposed to represent treasure. So you had to pick a yellow or gold item and I picked this. This is the Beauty Edit brow highlighter thing and this is where we are finishing on this one. So I got a good chunk of progress on this, but this is how much we have left. There was no way I was going to finish it. So I'm really happy with how far we got. The next item was for the blue color in the flag, and that was something blue or water related because the blue color in the flag represents the ocean. And I picked this. This is the Rimmel 60 Second Nail Polish in the shade Districtly Come Dancing. And we haven't used this since a few updates ago just because of the shade it is. It's not really a fall or wintry shade. So we finished at this silver line here. The next thing was to represent the red color in the flag, and that was to represent passion, and that was something red or something that you love. And for that, I picked a lip balm and I picked a red lip balm. So this is where we are finishing on this one. This one hasn't actually had any progress since the last update. So that is the progress on that one. The next one was for Carnaval de Barranquilla, and that one was a product that is colorful and or glittery. And for that, I picked another nail polish. This is the Ciate nail polish in the shade Summer Haze. And we got down to this blue line here. And again, this is something that's not really for fall or winter, so I stopped using this as well. The next one was Feria de Flores, and that was something with a flower in its name. And for that, I picked the Grace and Stella Spray All Day Rose spray, and I got a huge chunk of progress done this time around, but I just about didn't finish it, which is slightly disappointing, but it is what it is. So at the last update, I was at this blue line here, and now I am down to this blue line here. So maybe a week or so more and this will be out of my collection, which I'm really pleased about. The next one was for Mochila, and that was a product you carry in your purse, and for that I picked a lip gloss. This is the Ulta Beauty Tint Juice Infused Lip Oil, and we are finishing at this blue line here. The next one was for Betty LaFia, and that was the Maybelline Baby Skin, and that was a product with many versions, and that's why I picked the Baby Skin, because it's one of those pore-filling primers, and there's loads of those, so that one I finished a while ago. And the last item was Salpicon, and that was a product relating to Colombian fruit, and for that I picked a body lotion, and this is the Avon Naturals Body Lotion in Sunny Strawberry and Guava, because guava is a Colombian fruit. So we are finishing at this line here. So halfway done with this, well, just about halfway done with this. I did get a little bit of progress on the last update just before the finale, but not that much. I have mentioned this many times on my channel. I find it really difficult to use up body lotions, so I'm not mad at this. To be honest, I'm pretty happy that I managed to get half a body lotion done, so I'm not complaining. So that's all the items that I had in this project. As I mentioned, I did finish one item and some other items are really close, but unfortunately I didn't finish those, and some other items I just didn't get anywhere near. So it's one of those projects where it's like a mixed bag of whether or not you finished stuff. But I did really enjoy doing this project. I enjoy every single Pantastic Ladies project that I do. So please go ahead and sign up to the Pantastic Ladies if you're interested in joining in on these kinds of collabs. Thanks so much for watching this video. Take care and I'll see you very soon. Bye!